You're buying a dress, or mostly if you're just cutting out a dress and making it from scratch, you want to check a couple of things on your velvet. Do you want the nap to go down, or do you want the nap to go up? Generally, when I cut out a velvet dress, I like for the nap to go down because it gives this rich color that you see on the camera right now.